safely on the highway out of Haddon Heights. I got new tires today because it looks like someone slashed